Tonight, on a very special episode of Cell Damage, will Violet finally learn of the disease that's slowly killing her? Will Cinder finally become house-trained?
Nah!
We'll just drive around way too fast and blow up everything in sight like we do every week! And don't forget to call in during the show and buy crap that you'll never need. Not available in all states. Cell Damage, tonight at 8.
We're doing your interview. Didn't you get the memo?
Flip off or die, Chucklehead.
Violet, what do you like most about starring in Cell Damage?
I'll show you.
I'm
BLT without the lettuce. A man-sized serving, you won't forget us.
I've always wanted to be an entertainer, ever since I was a kid, just like my hero, the King.
Okay, that's nice. Thank you for coming. We'll call you.
I can dance, too, if you want.
Oh, God, no. That's okay. We've seen enough. Thank you.
Next. Wait. I can do one more thing. I have an 18,000-pound truck that can crush anything.
Why didn't you say so? You're hired.
Effective immediately. Your employment with us is terminated, Cinder.
But...
You're just, well, costing us too much in damages. Clean out your chaos pit and be out by 3.
Yeah, may I help you? Whoa, you're perfect. You're hired.
Okay, Zen, Friday it is. Parliament building. Oops, gotta go, darling. I'm getting beat. Hello? Oh, stop worrying. The meeting with the network went great. Actually, he's right here. No. He can't talk right now. You're not done yet. Back to polishing my boots. You missed a spot.
Yes, ma'am.
I've got the new cell damage contract right here. You're welcome.
Whatever you want. Take it. Money, jewelry.
I don't want that. You're gonna put me on the show, see? You're gonna make me a star, if you know what's good for you, huh?
Oh, not you again. You're already on the show, you moron! Oh, actors.
Oh, Fleming, you're such a stud.
And so smart.
Huh, I know.
Dude, wake up! You're gonna miss Zogar!
What are you talking about? You know, Zogar, King of the Metrons? You're having one of those stupid dreams again, Fleming. Meanwhile, Zogar's signing Metron headbands in Hall B. Come on!
Coming.
Models for Ethical Animal Treatment would like you to know that no real sheep were harmed in the making of our show. All our sheep are professional cartoon sheep, trained in the arts of the cartoon gag. Violet?
That's right. Cartoon sheep don't mind at all when you do this to them. See? And they don't mind it when you do this either. Nor do they care when you do this, or this, or that!
This message brought to you by Models for Ethical Animal Treatment.
Hi, I'm BT from the hit show Cell Damage. You know, being a big stepbrother's easy. And it's fun, too. There's lots of kids who need a helping hand. I became a big stepbrother in less than 5 minutes. There's hardly any papers to fill out. Careful, Billy! Oh, kids, they're so cute and huggable. But they sure do sleep a lot. What's up with that?
To become a big stepbrother or sister, call your local branch today. Cinder really has a unique style of cooking. I'm not sure if the judges are going to approve or not.
Who's your daddy? Who's your daddy?
I'm thinking very much that Chef Pierre's dish is looking much more tasty at this point, I must admit.
What will the judges think about all this raw meat? Cinder didn't even have time to cook it.
Oops! Oh yeah! I win!
What's wrong, Thumbscrew?
Oh, I'm feeling blue, Spanky.
Don't be sad, boys.
Yes, ma'am.
You can be happy anytime you want. You just have to know how.
Yes, ma'am.
Besides, we have a special guest today, the Easter Bunny.
Listen up, you mugs. Now, before you start to dig, be sure to contact your local city officials whether or not it's safe and all, see? You never know. You might run into your water main. Or maybe a power line. Or maybe even your gas pipe here. Don't be a pig. Think before you dig. Thanks.
Fleming, I understand Butch here used to pick on you in school, steal your lunch money, tear off your arms. How did that make you feel?
Like this.
What have you done to me?
Our next bully is Jocko. Come on out, boy.
This may drain the studio's electricity.